Armed robbers in northwest Baltimore make off with some very precious cargo.
A Baltimore man was simply out walking his dog on Mount Royal Terrace and had the family pet stolen at gunpoint. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer is live in Baltimore at the SPCA with more on what the family feels made them a target. Lowell?
This really is such a sad story. The family had just adopted this dog from a foster family. They literally had the dog for just a couple of hours when the unthinkable happened. They said they were walking this dog home from a park when two armed men came up to them and stole the dog.
A dog napping in northwest Baltimore. The victim, this little dachshund mix who doesn't have a name, he was actually fostered by a Hamden family who did not want their identity shown after its original owner was not able to care for it anymore.
It's very disturbing.
Jen tells 11 News she found the perfect family for the dog, but then learned of the tragedy, which apparently happened just hours after the dog was settling into his new home.
I was shocked, very upset. It was a very good dog, and also concerned for other dog owners, because there are a lot of dog owners in the city that walk their dog, and I want to feel safe, and I'm sure everybody else wants to feel safe walking their dog.
The new owners, Michelle and Jerome, who also did not want their identity shown, said it all happened very quickly. Michelle said she had just returned from the mall with a new collar.
My husband was sitting on the back porch and with his head down, and I asked him what was wrong, and he said that he was robbed at gunpoint and they took the dog from him.
Jerome says he was walking home from the dog park off of Mount Royal Terrace when a white Caprice pulled up. Two men got out and put a gun right in his face.
They said, give me the dud. So I would say, what you want with the dud? So he said, don't ask no questions, just give me the dud.
Jerome says the dog was terrified. He then says that one of the men punched him in the face, grabbed the dog, and drove off, leaving a lot of questions, especially if the little guy is even still alive.
So that family obviously hoping that the dog is still alive. They also fear that the dog may be used as a bait dog for dog fighting, so they're really hoping they can get him home soon. The foster family tells me that the folks here at the Maryland SPCA behind me in Baltimore have all of the dog's information, so anyone who knows of the dog's whereabouts should give them a call. We're live in northwest Baltimore tonight. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.